And I talk to you is gonna be a short presentation, so please understand. And I'm going to give a presentation about the rap. Wow. So okay, let's start. The rap, the definition of rap, the do you know about the rap word? No. Definition? Just the definition of rap by dictionary online is a type of a popular music with a strong rhythm in which the words are spoken, not sung.
Oh.
So many people confuse rap with hip hop music because, however, it is not the same part. So rap can be used in many genres of the song, such as hip hop music and alternative rock. Mm-hmm. So, in other words, rapping is often the main source of hip hop and primary ingredients of hip hop.
Mm-hmm.
So, rapping is often associated with hip hop. So, we think the rap, we confuse rap and hip hop music.
Mm.
I think. And recently, a rap competition program has become a trend in Korea. You know, so there are mainly two programs which are Show Me the Money and A Pretty Rap Star.
Mm-hmm.
So Show Me the Money is a different. Show Me the Money is a competition for a man, and Pretty Rap Star is a competition for a woman.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the difference. And not long ago, there was a special competition which held in the Pretty Rap Star. It was a Pretty Rap Star member versus Show Me the Money the members. So it was a competition between men and women. So really, it was a big hit among people of rapping or hip hop music. Have you ever seen those programs? No. So Show Me the Money has 4 series until now, and Pretty Rap Star has 2.
Mm-hmm.
And Pretty Rap Star 2 is nowadays air. Nowadays.
Mm-hmm.
And many songs from Show Me the Money and Pretty Rap Star land high on music distribution channel these days. And many people told me it is really surprised because hip hop music is ranked high, beating out the other type of music such as ballad.
Mm-hmm.
And other kind of music. So they have many series. That means I think that means it is really popular in Korea these days. So it is a bit different in ways to have a winner in this program. So they adopt many ways to make a competition stronger.
Mm-hmm.
And for example, someone who takes first place in the tournament can release a album
mm-hmm.
with a famous producer.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Like this way. And this is the most important part I want to say. I think the trend of rap culture is desirable because hip hop music is an underground culture in Korea and a negative image. So through this program, people can change their mind and change their thinking on the negative image of hip hop music and rap. So, however, there is still a problem because some of rappers take a proper word,
mm-hmm.
proper word, giving a rapping
mm-hmm.
to the audience. So it is a TV show anyway, and many people are watching them, mm. and they swearing curse in Korea, 욕,
mm.
Without any reason, because negative image on the rap.
Mm.
So that's the problem, I think. Actually, a man in the Show Me the Money was blamed for lyrics in Kasa, in Korea,
mm-hmm.
lyrics he has written.
Mm-hmm.
Because I think rappers should care about their language,
mm-hmm.
at least in front of the stage, in front of the people,
mm-hmm.
at least. And moreover, they have to stop using the expression or words that too much stimulating or violent.
Mm-hmm.
And for example, humbling some sort of people without any reason,
mm-hmm.
like a woman,
mm-hmm.
like this. They, he did it, so. I'm glad that rapping is accepted in Korea widely. So, I'm interested in listening to rapping and the music based on the rapping. So if you guys have time to spare,
mm-hmm.
How about getting to know about it, rapping?
Mm-hmm.
So, thank you.
Okay, it's very